you're talking about. Our fuse are about to happen, so get aware. Get aware quick.
You don't want to go check on them? Probably should. Especially should check on the guy that's laying down face down the ditch. We don't have much daylight left.
Why is that snowball glowing? That's not strange at all. Oh my god! It's a big snowball light coming!
Perfect.
The train's breaking the storm with it.
Ignore the glowing snowball. I have no idea what that snowball is, but it's there and it's glowing and conspicuous to it, to my presence.
Oh, my hands are cold
and I'm wearing gloves.
Well, if we could see the train, that'd be a start. If we could see the train past the snowbanks, that'd be another plus. I mean, I can see the train now, but I can't see it past the snowbank. And that still bothers me, that big hunk of wherever the hell that came from. Okay, it's definitely going slow because it's still there. It's almost here enough for the gates to go down, but it took it 10 minutes.
I can't see the train. I guess gates don't work. There's no train coming. There's nothing behind that snow. Uh-oh. Oh, look how close it is. It turned into one big light. All the other ones you can't see. See? Okay. That gate still doesn't go down all the way. Stupid gate. Oh, it's still broken. It's been a week.